tell you. Now, you know, this... This is a real surprise because... This is a real surprise because when I was behind the doors there and Johnny was calling the names of these first four contestants, I thought that you were a kind of a quiet audience, you know? Really. And as it turns out, you're just as weird as the others. You really... It's wonderful. And I thank you for that glorious one. Now, here comes the first item up for bids and the Price is Right. It's a Welsh hutch. Designed to be used as a display unit. In any room in the home, the entire unit is of warm ponderosa pine. And the winner of this hutch goes a supply of cologne. There's a new babe in town, and it's you. The fragrance for the fabulous new woman you're becoming. It's exciting, it's romantic, and it's you. It's Babe.
We will present that prize to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Jack, what do you say?
$4.59.
$4.59, Judy.
$500.
Angela.
$650.
Her bid is $650, Kathy.
$475.
$475. And the actual retail price is $865, and you win, Angela.
Let's go back here, Angela. Let's play the first prize in the game of the day. Oh, right behind you. Come on, Angela.
Thank you. Now, let's see more prizes, please.
A brass and glass desk, a brass telescope, and a brass daybed. First, for those who dream of going down to the sea in ships, for those who just like to watch the ships, a solid brass telescope on a solid oak tripod is reminiscent of days gone by, but the memory lingers on. Second, from Wesley Allen, a Winston desk with a glass top, a family heirloom from the first day of ownership, fashioned from pure brass, finely detailed hand craftsmanship, finish requires no polishing from Wesley Allen. And finally, a day bed, brown sunshine brass beds, fashioned from pure brass and all handcrafted, a beautiful addition to any room, monkey board, mattress included. Okay, Bob?
All right, we're going to give you all three of those prizes if you tell us which one of those prizes is the most expensive. Is it number one over here? Is it number two? Or is it number three? Which one is the most expensive?
Three.
She says number three is the most expensive. Okay, then we're going to check the price of number one. How much is it? Oh, $1,890. How much is number two? $950. If number three is more than $1,890, you win all three prizes. How much is number three? $1,325. Angela, thank you for playing most expensive. We'll play another pricing game after we go to business with y'all.